This is a list of the top 10 UK cities to visit before they're lost to the sea. While cities at the most risk are taking measures to adapt to and mitigate the impacts of rising sea levels, some areas are still predicted to be underwater by 2050. The following areas are under threat, so be sure to visit them before they're gone. 10. Norwich. Although inland, parts of Norwich along the River Wensum are vulnerable to sea level rises. This potentially includes Trowes Newton and Whittlingham. Also, situated to the east of the city and near the River Yare, Thorpe Hamlet could also be lost to rises in sea levels. 9. Inverness. Parts of Inverness along the Murray Firth are predicted to be impacted by coastal flooding. This includes Mile End, Longman Industrial Estate, and South Keswick on the northern side of the Bowley Firth. The Ness Islands in the River Ness are also at significant risk. 8. Newcastle-upon-Tyne. Coastal areas of Newcastle could be affected by rising sea levels, including Quayside and Bycar. Located to the east of the city centre, the Ouseburn Valley is also susceptible, as is Walker in the eastern part of Newcastle. 7. Southampton. Southampton is vulnerable to sea level rise largely due to its location on the south coast. Areas most likely to be affected include the Western Shore, Ocean Village, and Mayflower Park near the waterfront, Millbrook in the west of the city, and St. Mary's. 6. Hull. Hull is situated along the northern bank of the Humber estuary, and areas near the estuary, especially those at lower elevations, are in danger of being lost as sea levels rise. This includes St. Andrew's Quay, the Victoria Dock area, and the Salt End Industrial Area northwest of the city. 5. Aberdeen. Coastal areas of Aberdeen are vulnerable to rising sea levels, including Aberdeen's famous beachfront area, and the historic village of Footdee on the eastern edge of the harbour. Areas along the River Dee estuary are also at risk, including the Tory area on the southern bank. 4. Liverpool. The iconic Liverpool waterfront, including the Albert Dock, is at risk due to its proximity to the Irish Sea and the River Mersey. Birkenhead Docks and the Royal Seaforth Dock are also particularly vulnerable, as is Crosby Beach and New Brighton on the Wirral Peninsula. 3. Bristol. Bristol's historic harbour area, including parts of the city centre, are at risk due to its proximity to the Bristol Channel. This includes the Hot Wells area and the nearby Cumberland Basin, Spike Island in the Avon Gorge, and the Cumberland Road. 2. Cardiff. Parts of Cardiff, including the Cardiff Bay area, Bute Town, Grange Town, and Roath may be at risk of coastal flooding. Penarth, just south of Cardiff, is also at risk due to its proximity to the Bristol Channel. 1. London. The capital city of England is vulnerable to flooding from rising sea levels due to the River Thames. Low-lying areas in East London, such as the Thames Gateway, Beckton, and Barking, are the most susceptible to coastal and tidal flooding, with the Isle of Dogs also vulnerable,